The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. Introducing first, from Japan, Lee Oh.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
And her partner, from Japan, Nia Jax.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. You know, she told me earlier today that she will not stop until she is the absolute best diva this industry has ever seen.
And their opponents first, from the other side of darkness, the Freak Arm Bill Gary.
Two teams will enter, but only one will leave as the victors.
I don't think the Divas division has ever been this intense, and this diva is a lot of the reason why.
Yeah, she's changed the entire division.
And her partner, from no place in particular, Alice Gray.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great.
Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair, just the way I like them.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, it's two against two, and we're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
It's party time.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Oh, that might have broken the nose.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh, man! A big-time miss.
Oh, that poor Diva's face. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. This match to go a long time.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Great counter.
She's on the defensive now.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
She fights her way out. She's starting to sweat a bit, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
What a reversal!
And the ref sees the tag. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She's absorbing some offense here. Her and her partner make it a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. Great hold being applied. Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Warrior Shovel, the Tombstone is here.
Oh, man, Shovel and a flashlight.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
This may be it.
Nice reversal.
Nice reversal there.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. The neck has taken so much punishment in this match.
She's going for it.
She's starting to take a beating. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
She's gone to the well twice already with limited success. At this point, she may be losing confidence in her finisher.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of...
An early penance. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Playing any games tonight. Everyone, shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
She's the one to play.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
Uh-oh! Look at this! Man, there's no getting up from that.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
All right, so she took a little misstep. Come on, put that down. It's nothing to record with your phone or anything. Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
Clearly on a mission here.
And there's a tag. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, Michael, she's one of my favorite divas. She's so good at being bad.
And once again, we see her return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her.
What a counter that was. Oh, out of nowhere.
And she gets the tag.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these divas...
Can she do it here?
This may be it. This match has taken so much out of her.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. She looks unbeatable tonight.
match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
And there's the submission. This might be it. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
She's starting to feel the pressure.
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Well, she's known for being one of the most respectful divas on the roster, Cole.
Oh, what a counter. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Oh, don't do this. Reversal. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. She wills her way out.
Nice reversal there. Oh, reversal. Oh.
Nicely avoided there. Whoa! And she fights her way out.
That was an impressive suplex.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. She makes the tag.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
This may settle the score right here.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. What a treat we have for you. This is Divas action.
Woo-hoo, I love Divas.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
We're looking at,
and that was a huge counter.
She's hooked.
Hold on.
She may be in a bad way here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Well, she sure does like going to her finisher here tonight. Not that there's anything wrong with that, but she might want to think about mixing it up a bit.
You know what? It looks to me like somebody needs to be taught a serious lesson in respect. And tonight might be just the night when that lesson gets taught.
Nice reversal there.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Nice reversal.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Great reversal!
Wait a minute!
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the ref sees the tag.
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Look out, look out. This could be it.
Oh.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
You just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
Watch out!
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's looking for it again.
Walls of Jericho got dead center of the ring.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Oh, man, look at the pressure. There's no escaping this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. First time for everything, I guess. Getting there with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
And there's the reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal. She win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She is such a professional.
She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Great counter. You don't want to get in this diva's way. Quick thinking to avoid that.
This reversal there. Longer she's gonna be able to go. Watch it!
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Yeah, that was.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
That landed perfectly.
And there's a tag.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
No, cut off at the last second.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Thank you.
a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
She's trapped.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer.
Look at the attack here.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Oh, reversal. Oh, reversal.
Her acrobatic skills never cease to amaze me.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Anyone who thinks she's just a glamorous WWE diva, think again, man. What a way to bring an opponent down.
You're right, that was some slam.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
No!
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
I can tell you, these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. First time for everything, I guess.
Wait a minute! For the pin and the win!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
What a reversal. She looks unbeatable tonight.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder.
Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Oh, what a kick to the head.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Okay, now she's just showing off. Uses the fisherman suplex, trying to go straight for the pin.
Yeah, I never had too much luck fishing.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
And she gets the tag.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
I don't know what's going to happen here. here. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, nice counter.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
This beating. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
One, two, three.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here are your winners, Lee O and Na-Ant.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Now that's having a game plan.